All right, and ancient history, what is that? Oh yeah. Gollum's memories, Haddish Eye. All right, we're gonna do that. Oh, let's make it active. There we go.
What do you suppose Eamon is playing at? Surely he doesn't expect us to believe in your life.
Let's visit the wonders of Theros.
Welcome to the wonders of Thedas. We carry items crafted by the Circle, as well as a variety of antiquities. Is there anything you would like to see?
Grandmaster Paralyzing Rune, that's nice. Manual of the Spirit Healer. Grandmaster Flame Rune. Ah, yes, the Ring of Ages. Huh. Reaper's vestments, those are nice. Well, 26 strength required. See what Caesar has.
You're back. You need something? Oh, yes.
Dwarven crafts, fine. Welcome back. Is there something else you'd like to look at? Only the finest crafts, straight from Orzammar. Every piece comes with a stamp of assurance from my wife's father, the best smith in Denerim.
A meteor sword. Huh. Rapid aim, chance to avoid missile attacks. Interesting. Silverite. Silver. 30 strength required. Rock knocker, I picked up one of those already. Atrio's grasp. Sword belt, no books, no runes, no nothing. Okay. All right. Oh. I think we need to be traveling with... Yeah, I think we need to be traveling with our other rogue. Let's go get Liliana. To progress her storyline, I think. We need her.
I shall do it.
Looks like I dropped a couple more frames. I'm not happy about that. Alright. Oh, can I still access their gear? Let's see. Oh good, I can. Which crossbow is better? Oh. Precision geared. Okay. Austin. What are you using? Whitewood bow, dexterity 18. Right. Firebolt. Wait a minute. Ice bolts. Knockback bolts. Good. Ogryn. Is this Whitewood bow better? Oh, yes, it is. Oh, wrong. There we go. All right. Good, and we got his favor up to 100 now, right? 99. Okay. So we don't need to travel with Ogryn anymore. Okay. Taking. You?
Yes.
You?
Indeed.
And you. Yes. Okay. I haven't used her at all.
Very well.
Save over that one.
Sometimes silence is best.
Yeah. We look like a ghost. A smoking purple grayish ghost. All right. Let's see about King Kalen's armor on, Nope, we're not doing that yet. Yep, ambush. Assassin leader, he has a bow.